Okay, this is Mona. I don't know. This is an ice cream place. Basically, they're only open in the summer. Kalem. Only open in the summer. And people wait in this huge communist line for this, like, one flavor. Like, literally one flavor of ice cream. And everyone waits in line for this one flavor. It's like rainbow flavor. And it tastes like broccoli, probably. But what do I know? I'm just a foreigner. First of all, I've been missing fucking souvlaki. Souvlaki did not have in a year because Victoria has no souvlaki. Or if they do, it's shit. I mean, British Columbia doesn't have good food. I mean, British Columbia really doesn't have good Greek food. Actually, any good food at all. That's a generalization. I'm sorry. Did I say that? Welcome. I'm welcome here. Perfect. Okay, well, looks like they ended up doing some renovation. Okay. Decided by the most beautiful of hostesses that I shall be dining outside. I did tip, because tipping is good. It's important to tip. Sorry, they're doing construction. They're always changing this place. The owner ran for president, it's true. For all you sick fucks out there that like looking at fucking food when people eat food because you're all fucking perverts. Food perverts. Oh, this Moshe Shlomo, my adversary. I mean my best friend. Honestly, I was about to post this video, but I can't post the video without giving attention to this is the 6630. I lived here with my ex-wife. But thanks to her, my name is Gum Tabin, which is Gold David, the Golden David. And I lived on the 6th floor. I think it was 602, I forget, maybe. But from the 6th floor, I saw all of Canada, all of Quebec. It was a beautiful view. On the rooftop, there's a pool. And it was fun. I swam there a few times with her and by myself. Smoked weed on the roof many times. That was fun. Didn't see my friends so much. That's a shame. But hey, now I'm sovereign. So thank you for the memories and thank you for the beautiful sun. And here's to the 6630 Sherbrooke. Est to west. Maybe it's west. I don't know. I love you. Montréal, je t'adore. Salam alaikum, alaikum salam, shalom. And in Korean, how do you say I love you again? Fuck. Kunderata bararara. Saranghayo. Saranghayo. Well, one thing about the future, there's electric cars. Okay, so I don't know if you could see that, but it's like pumped electricity somewhere. And people no longer live inside homes. They sleep outside the homes in hammocks. So there's no more gasoline and no more property. Pretty cool, eh? Free Zumba, Notre Dame de Grasse, Montreal West. This is what I'm talking about. Got an amazing Habibi haircut. Look at that. Duh. Let me talk to that person. Let me talk to that person. Maybe I need a mask. Maybe not. Smells like chlorine, but also smells like Tai Chi. We have joined the Power Ranger class. It's time to become a Power Ranger. I just did fucking tango or whatever. Whatever. I'm gonna watch Dune instead. Balaraki is the spice. Yo, bro, smoking the pipe. Did you see the sun? It's fucking on fire. You saw that shit? It's crazy. It's burning. Wow, that's... Monsieur, est-ce que vous avez vu en arrière de vous le... C'est rouge, rouge, rouge. Le soleil, c'est rouge, rouge, rouge. It's a red sun. It's beautiful. Have a good one. God bless. All right. Maybe we're going to go this way. See how it goes. We'll go up the street one, and then back down the street one. Because that's how it goes in this neck of the woods. Incendio. It's a film about fire. And look at that sun. I'm gonna cross here. hopefully it's gonna be okay to cross. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Okay, crossing. We just jaywalked, but whatever. There should be a crosswalk here. Should is the word of the devil, so let's make a crosswalk. Somebody in these painters now. Journalist Diver Does Dove Divine here at the barbershop. Going to get yet another haircut. Stay tuned and find out quoi ça va être. On va voir. I completely forget where I am right now. I was walking and I have no clue, but thus, this must be shaved. This must be shaved. Bada bing, bada boom. You know what I mean. Because the last time when I was at downtown, that was fun. So this is part two. This is the Town Barbershop. www.townbarbershop.ca. townbarbershop@hotmail.com. 514-416-6-5-5-4. Okay, let's go, yalla. Alright, so the plan is to become a Viking. As you can see, I am Pan, the god of mischief.
Quelqu'un m'a dit que vous êtes trop trop belle. Alors j'ai marché jusqu'au bout de la rue pour vous dire que mon nom est Monsieur et Madame Abraxas. Nous sommes les magiciens et nous pouvons changer tout le monde avec votre attention. Bonne journée. Good morning, my friend. I've been singing you a song that never ends. And when you look, you'll see that the voice in me is you and you is me. Same, same, same. All of us have no name. We are born as puppets of divine. And we think we're in control, now that's a lie. And we think we're going somewhere, that's no fine. You see, I mounted a flag, and it's me that bears the tag. But if I'm gonna live free, so can you. So join us on our quest to be the very best. In this lifetime, all you have is now. In this lifetime, all you have is now.
You're a big, tall, dry, kind of horror. I love you. Indeed, I do. I do wish you loved me, too. Hoo-ha, hoo-ha, hoo-ha. Are you my best friend?
I'm your best friend. I'm your best friend. Simply orange tastes so good. Yo, play. This commercial is free. It's sponsored by Dove Divine of the Abraxas Corporation.
Miracles! When you believe, the hope is fresh. But you have to carry on, because I just farted.
Shabbat Shalom. Who's peeing? That's so weird. Where does this pee lead to?
Bear Clan, Freemasons.
We need to uncover the mystery of who keeps peeing. It's really strange.
This is activism at its finest. Multicolored glasses and a rainbow sign that says change jar, but there's no change in it. Peculiar cafe. Okay, so there's a massage parlor, back door. And then behind me, there's literally a phoenix in the sky and a donut. See, I'm not a liar. Phoenix and a fucking donut.